What's up, everybody? What's crack? Oh, hold on. Let's do this shit right. My bad. I fucked up. Cubo Raza, what's cracking, everybody? It's your SA homeboy coming at you with another reaction. This right here, we're gonna do some AWACS. Tighten up. This was a request from Josue De Leon. Hey, good looking, my boy. He sent it to the Cash App, so I gotta do this shit first. I know a lot of people have been asking for AWACS. And it's on my list, bro. I'm halfway, not even halfway to it. I mean, I ain't gonna lie to y'all. It's far up there. I still got a time to get to it. But hey, shout out to Josue, bro. He made me do it first. So I know y'all been waiting for an AWAX hit. So here we go, man. Let's get into this shit. Hey, go ahead and follow my Instagram, my TikTok. I'm starting to get into the social media shit. You know me posting little videos in there. I'm still learning how to do this shit. I'm not good with social media and all that, but I'm trying to learn it also. Go ahead and follow me on that shit, and y'all know the rest. Let's get into the AWACS. Tighten up. Let's go. Shout out to Woody, Big Tone, AWACS, all that, bro. Cause you know they were in the little circle, and I'm waiting for that Woody documentary, bro.
Actually, having clarity about who's on your life.
Man, he got some tight ass jeans, a tight ass shirt, and he got a belt to hold his tight ass jeans. I think that nigga's tightened up. He's tight enough. I don't think he's getting any tighter, bro. I just fucking with you, man. Don't kill me. I'm just joking. Shit, nigga. Hey, them fucking Nikes are fresh, though, bro. Damn. Fresh.
But who want me to win and who want me to lose? If you're fighting for them L's, they'll be cooking the trenches. It'll be hard.
I thought he was gonna come out rapping.
I don't know that.
I had to tighten up.
What was that? Is that a woof? A high woof? A woof. Lobo woof. Okay, so that's not one of their names. But yeah, let me know what that is, bro, because I'm not from that part of California, so I don't know, you know, what that means. But yeah, shit, let me, that shit's high-ass wolf with the RX. Is that the prescriptions or what? That prescription has the RX, right? Yeah, that's what it is. But shit, let me know what that means, man. Is that his logo? You know what I mean? I don't know. Yeah. No.
I had to tighten up, man. I had to tighten my circle up. Only fuck with people I'm certain of. You ain't gotta ride if you're nervous, blood. I don't need you panicking or nothing if them people start searching us. Freezing up when it's time to turn it up. Just be yourself. Oh, don't play innocent with me.
Be yourself.
I'ma respect you, ma, if you be yourself.
Be yourself.
Don't be too proud to say that you need some help. If I could count on you, you could always count on me as well. Running for my family and my day ones also. Suckers and anyone who fuck with them, they could all go. Soon I'm about to need a whole ball like Wells Fargo. See what you done did, stupid hoda made my heart cold. Grateful for the lessons going through it taught me. Counting other people's pockets, that's the way you lost me. Damn, see the sacrifices, everything it cost me. If you're running for them bids, I might still be confused about who.
Hold on, let me say something before I forget. He said a lot on that one. First of all, man, he said he's tightening up the circle. Because, you know, there's a lot of motherfuckers that just hang around for the wrong reasons. You gotta get rid of the fake ones, man. You gotta get rid of the snakes, man. You gotta cut your grass, bro. Because, yeah, they're everywhere, bro. Snakes are everywhere, man. And, yeah, you said be yourself. That's facts, 100% facts, man. You can't go around acting tough when you're not a tough man. You know what I'm saying? This is an example, I mean. You can't, you're a lovable person. You got a good aura. You're all about positivity. You can't hang out with somebody that's tough. And then when it gets down to the point, you're acting like you're tough around everybody. But when you get pressed, you bitch out. So it's always good to, if you're a lovable man, in the beginning, when you meet somebody, hey, bro, look, boom. I'm about a positive thing. I don't like the negativity. I'm a lovable person. This is just an example. I mean, so from the jump, they know what you're about. And if you get pressed, they'll back you up because they know you ain't a fighter. This is just an example. But yeah, always be yourself, bro. Always be true to yourself. Always don't ever lie to anybody about yourself. You gotta be you, man. It's always best to be you. Don't be somebody else. And what else he say? Oh yeah, like I was saying, he's not even rapping, dog. To me, it sounds like he's just talking. Like he's talking his pain away, cause he sounds like his music is painful, bro. Cause he's bringing up memories and shit. You know what I mean? So it feels like he's not even rapping, bro. He's just talking his pain out, man. You know, and hey, shout out to him. And I thought he was gonna come out there, rah, 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 you know, like everybody else does. You know what I mean? Like game banging shit, like throwing out the fours and shit, you know. But he, that ain't him, man. But let me know what that whoop mean and the RX. What is that RX?
Want me to win and I want me to lose. If they're fighting for them L's that we took in the trenches, it'll be hard to teleport a quit up against us. I had to tighten up, yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's what my bad for pausing so much, but that's what he said. As you remember, he said he lost a lot of homies because they was checking his pockets. You know what I mean, so you know what I mean, motherfuckers, when his pockets was good, they kept, you know. It, the way I see it, they was like, okay, he got bread, so I'm gonna fuck around with him. But when his bread is going away, I'm gonna stop stepping out. So that's how I took it. It's checking your pockets, like, oh, his pockets are getting low. I gotta start, you know, doing my own shit.
I had to cut off the dead weight, take a little time to get my head straight. This demon's hard to fight like a fed case. Wait for me at hell gates if we don't get through heaven gates. Just be loyal to me and you need me, then don't hesitate. Bro, don't hesitate. Treat you like we came up from the sandbox. All that trolling from a fake page, I can't stand cops. All that throwing rocks, hiding hands, got your man shot. Yeah. Fighting for them bids, I might still be confused about who want me to win and who want me to lose. If they're fighting for them L's, they'll be cooking the trenches. It'll be hard to teleport a bit up against us. I had to tighten up, yeah. I had to tighten up, yeah.
There you go, man. Tighten up. AWACS. Hey, that shit was dope, man. Yeah. It's like, I felt his pain, man. Like, I could hear his pain in his voice. He wasn't even rapping like that. He was just speaking how he felt. He had to get some shit out, man. You know what I'm saying? There goes that R. That PX? That's a peak. I saw that P in his chain. It has to be PX. It can't be RX. But yeah, man, I felt this shit, dog. He was really talking some shit, man. He was like, man, there's a lot of snakes in a circle. Let them motherfuckers know, bro. He know about you. He about to cut you out. And if he cuts you out, you know why. He told you the reason right here. But hey, shout out to Josue for this suggestion. Hope you guys enjoy this shit. This is the first time I listened to AWACS. I heard about AWACS. You guys been telling me to go watch his interview with Big Tone. You guys been telling me that him and Woody were growing up together. You know, they did this. I think Woody was signed to him, or so they were close to the music industry, right? And they brought Big Tone in under them, so they had the little group, feel me, from Coco County. Yeah, but yeah, man, I'm waiting for that Woody documentary, bro. Yeah, y'all been telling me about that shit. I hope that shit comes out, because that motherfucker got me all up into it. Somebody just sent me a comment talking about, hey, they got theories of suicide, conspiracies of cops killing him and blaming suicide. I was like, damn, this dude right here must have been on some, you know what I mean? Some Tupac shit, like busting out conspiracy, calling cops out. Yeah, y'all got me all up. I'm interested. I gotta know, man. I gotta know what happened to Woody. I gotta know, dog. I'm addicted to this shit. I'm just fucking with y'all, man. But hey, let's get the views up. Let's get them likes up. Let's get to 1K sub. I'm almost there, guys. I'm almost there. But yeah, man, y'all can get me there. Only you guys could push it, man. You guys are the viewers. You guys are the ones we do this shit for. And I do this shit just, I want to make everybody's song. I want to react to everybody's song. I don't want to leave anybody out. So that's why I got a big ass list, man. So if I haven't played your music yet, my bad, dog. Just, you know what I mean? This band song, I'm trying to get everybody down, man. Feel me? So yeah, follow my Instagram, my TikTok, all that bullshit, you know what I mean? And subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and do that shit. And yeah, essay out.